I'm Darren Weatherall, PGA professional here at Victoria Park. One of the questions I get asked a lot is, do I swing my 7-iron the same as I hit my driver? The answer is, mostly. What we need to do is make a couple of very important tweaks in order to see you smashing your driver down the fairway and hitting your 7-iron close to the flag. So the most important part, or the difference between the driver and the irons, is the irons we want to be hitting slightly down on the golf ball. So therefore, we want the ball position to be in the middle of our stance with our feet about shoulder width apart. With the driver, we want to be hitting slightly up on the golf ball. So what we're going to do is move that ball position a little bit further forward, and our stance is going to go a little bit wider. With the driver, we want the ball position about in line with your left heel. This encourages an ascending angle and a descending angle with your irons. So what we can see by this hula hoop is that the golf swing has an up component, has a down component, and then it goes back up again. What we want to be doing with our irons is hitting down on the golf ball. That's why you can see the ball position is a little bit further back. With the driver, we want to be hitting up on it. That's why we can see the ball position is a little bit further forward. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you, and try this out in your next practice session.